gentlemen. Part of the JFK tour. contacted all the principals in the area and told them, I don't want to see one student in school. I want everybody out by 11. Y'all bring them on a bus and bring them downtown. And sure enough, every DISD school is down here. And the people are cheering. They are screaming. They are yelling. We love you, Miss Kennedy. We love you, too. Jacqueline, you look beautiful. Welcome to Dallas, ladies. Look, don't get back in the mode. Don't laugh. Okay, okay. Not funny.
Okay.
Welcome to Dallas. Welcome to the Big D. From the right side and the left side of the street, windows are rolled up. People are cheering. And Miss Kennedy, oh my gosh, in the back seat. She looked like a mannequin in the back seat. Perfect. I'm going to tell y'all something. Miss Kennedy is not a normal lady. She's like Princess Diana, Beyonce, Julia Roberts all into one. She's a fashion icon. She's a rock star. She's a movie star. No. She's Camelot driving down the streets of Dallas that day. And you know what? She's in the back seat with her husband, some guy named John Fitzgerald Kennedy. And they're coming down this street right here. Folks, I want you to have some kind of imagination. What's up? I want you to have some kind of imagination. Lee Harvey Oswald goes two floors up. He enlightens Chicago for $12.63. President Kennedy will be right here when he will make a right turn into the books of history. Ladies and gentlemen, the Texas School Book Depository.
There's a dramatic scene, right?
No, no, not yet. Don't do it. The sixth floor. El seis piso. Si puede ver la cajita que está allá, si la conoce la ventana. Ladies and gentlemen, he is up there. He is perched on top of that box, and he's got that Italian Marcano rifle, and he's about to end the life of President John Kennedy. She's sitting right here, waving at all the children, all the students, all the families, all the mothers and fathers, the businessmen and locals. They're just, "We love you, Miss Kennedy." Right side and left side of the street. As they go down the street right here, they will make a left turn. Sixth floor of that building. Why hasn't anybody noticed Oswald? Why hasn't anybody noticed that window open? Someone answer me. Exactly. They're all looking at the Kennedys. Who cares if there's another window open? Exactly 12:30, November 22nd, 1963, they will travel down this street right here. In the middle lane, just as I am, but without the horns. As they travel down the street, the first shot will miss right here. The second shot will hit the president right here. It hits him right in the back of the neck, comes out his throat. He automatically grabs for himself. Miss Kennedy turns around, starts shaking her husband. What's going on? Oswald from the sixth floor cocks back again, aims, fires a third shot. It hits the president right here. The president's been hit. The president's been hit. The president's been hit. Wait a minute, I saw smoke coming behind the fence right there. Over there by the grassy knoll. I heard something come behind that fence. 177 people run up the grassy knoll. They're gonna go find the killer.
Loud, reverberating